So if you want a really delicious one pan meal that really isn't one pan, you gotta do the oven roasted Roman chicken thighs with all of the following ingredients here. And some of them are Castelvetrano olives, garlic, oregano, and the secret sauce is lemon juice and broth. So there we have it. There we have it. Get started today and brown these chicken thighs and throw it in the oven. So there we have it. Peter Carpizzo's making Roman braised chicken thighs today. And baking we're going to do. Out!